I'm Saloni. Welcome back to my channel Saloni Swag. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how to get rid of black knee or iblo. So guys, if you want to know how to get rid of black knee or iblo, so watch this video till end. First of all, take an onion and a clove of garlic and chop them. Massage it on your iblo and knee for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, wash it with water. And then apply a mixed solution of lemon juice, rose water and glycerin. Repeat this process often. So guys, if you like this video, then give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for more such natural remedies from me. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care, have a good day.